I've got a secret, but I'm not telling. Aw, come on, I won't tell anybody, please. Hey everybody, and welcome back to Super Mario Galaxy. I'm Zelda Master, and well, in this episode, we're gonna go ahead and jump back into the bedroom and collect some stars. So guys, I got an update for everybody about the whole TV situation, because that's totally an important topic that I should always come back to every single episode. But this is actually kind of funny. So, you know, I've always complained about the TV not working or something and having to use the gamepad. Well, it comes out, I could have just plugged my Elgato game capture into my monitor and then switched my monitor to the HDMI input instead of the, you know, computer. And that worked, and now I'm playing off of my normal computer monitor, so yeah, everything has been resolved. I don't even need to buy a TV at this point, so yeah. But we're gonna do the Devil Run. I actually am really bad at this one because I tend to get hit from this boss, but hopefully we'll be able to do it correctly. You know, it's in my favorite galaxy, so why not try? Sadly, we're not gonna be able to listen to the awesome music of this galaxy. We're heading straight for the boss battle, so yeah, and one hit and we're out. But I don't know, it's insane to me how dumb I was. Like, I never tried that out. I believe a comment told me that. I'm pretty sure actually my friends told me that when I complained to them about it. I was just too stubborn to really try it. Then I did. And yeah, but here's the one thing though. This is kind of the reason that made me fall back on this decision. I can't see if my stuff is recording because I only have one monitor, so I'm unable to tell. I'm really considering just buying another monitor to replace the TV. But there we go. Okay, we hit him the first time. But I'm thinking of doing that. That way I just have two monitors, and one will be the, will be, like, for a TV, and then one will be for the computer. So, yeah, I don't know. To me, that just sounds like a good idea. But anyways, let's go ahead and hopefully not die from this guy. He's actually, I don't know, he looks different. He has white eyebrows. I don't know if that's normal. Did he always have white eyebrows? I can't tell. We're on the final phase. I don't want to screw this up. I failed so much in the last episode. I apologize for that, because normally I don't suck that much at video games. I like to, I don't know, maybe like Let's Play. So, yeah. Felt a little dumb. But I think we did it. But I think we'll be able to play fine now that I don't have to use the gamepad. I can use the monitor that I normally look at to record all my other games, because I usually record 3DS games. Actually, that's the main series that's going on my channel. I have three 3DS Let's Plays currently going on, as of recording this at least, which is Ocarina of Time 3D, Spirit Tracks, and Pokemon X. So yeah, lots of 3DS. So I'm actually killing my 3DS capture card by constantly recording, but not really when you think about it, because I don't really record them that often. It's like one episode every here and there, because I just have so many different series going on. So yeah, that was a pretty good star, I guess. I didn't fail. I'm surprised. I mean, I guess when I put my mind to it, I'm able to do it. Haha, that rhymed it with it. Alright, I don't care. Let's see. Let's go ahead and jump into this new galaxy that has appeared. Actually, Freeze Flame Galaxy is still available. We're able to take on missions. Oh no, I don't have enough battery in my Wii. Hopefully we can complete this episode without my Wiimote dying. I think this is the same Wiimote I used to record something else, which I'm not going to tell you guys because it's a secret, but it's going to go on the expansion pack, and throughout the first couple episodes, yeah, the Wiimote was about to die, and I still haven't changed the battery. But if you guys aren't subscribed to the expansion pack, I highly suggest you guys do, because it is a collab thing, you know, with a bunch of my friends and stuff, and it's only multiplayer videos. It's never going to be a solo Let's Play from any of us, because you can obviously watch that on their specific channel, kind of like this one, so I don't see a point. But yeah, we always do videos together, so if you really want to see videos with other Let's Players you may know, make sure to check it out. Hopefully I remember to put it in the description, but if I don't, it's Expansion Pack YT for YouTube. That's the URL, so yeah, go ahead and have a blast there if you want to, because I'm in almost all of the videos of that channel, so yeah. Okay, let's go ahead and just jump. Okay, we're good. Screaming really loud does help, right? I don't know. I doubt it. Okay, now I'm being really reckless. Let's go ahead and grab a coin real quickly before I end up killing myself. And also, This reminds me a lot of Sonic Lost World, which is a game I let's played, for those of you who don't know. It's one of the more forgetful games I think of when I think of all of the games I let's played on YouTube, and that's because it's a really short series, so I didn't really put much commitment into it. It was just, you know, record how many, like 7 or 8 episodes and I was done. Actually, there were a couple DLC episodes as well, but you get the point. Like, it was a short series, so sometimes I forget that I've ever done that let's play. But, yeah, sliding on the ice does remind me a lot of it. This is so cool, being so close in front of a TV, and I have a blanket on top of me. It feels like I'm in a slumber party, you know, we're sitting and playing some video games, and if, you know, we're, like, under the cupboards and stuff, because if our parents figure out, they're gonna get mad. That's totally what I would do. I had, like, a friend of mine who'd always come, to sleep over is over at my place. When I was young, I was like 10 years old. Actually, I think I was like 8 years old. And we'd always play the Game Boy Advance, I think. I'm pretty sure, yeah, Game Boy Advance. And we had like worm lights that you'd plug into the top of your Game Boy Advance. And we'd sit and play games. Like, all we did was play Pokemon. That is when I played Pokemon nonstop. Like, right now I seem like the biggest Pokemon noob and I'm not really that great. But geez, did I, like, overplay Pokemon. I think I played Heart Gold. No, not Heart Gold. Gold, the original. I want to say I beat it 20 times in less than a year. And that's because my file kept crashing. Like, it would just screw up. So I would constantly have to rebeat the game. But I didn't care. I was so committed. And my friend had, like, Pokemon Soul Silver. Not Soul Silver. Silver, there you go. You know, because we had the originals. It was back then. The games weren't out. But yeah, we were so committed to those games, and we'd always just play it, and like, we wouldn't normally battle, because when we would think about it, we'd only use like Ubers, and it was generally unfair. Whoever, like, trained the most and whatnot definitely was the one ahead. And what is this? Oh, I think I'm supposed to find a... Wait, this is the beginning. Did I just backtrack? I think I backtracked on accident. Whoops. Well, that happened. I think I was supposed to head inside here, yes? Okay, so it's supposed to stand inside this area after unlocking that. What did I just do? Oh, do I head up here? I think I head up here with the fire flower. All right, let's go ahead and try that. No, I don't. What am I doing? I'm completely confused. I don't understand. Let's go ahead and head back down here and see if there's a secret we're supposed to figure out with the fire flower. Oh, there we go. Okay. Let's go ahead and avoid these guys. Hit this. And let's also light this one. And with that, stairs up here. Okay, that makes sense. Yeah, I remember we'd always like play under the sheets with like the worm lights. And I'll tell you this, they'd suck the living crap out of your battery, because those don't have batteries. You literally plug it into your Game Boy Advance and it'd use the Game Boy Advance battery. So literally, it, like, my GBA would die instantly. And back then, you know, I didn't have, like, the charger where you can, like, charge while playing. To me, that was the best thing I've ever seen when I got a Nintendo DS. Like, the original Nintendo DS, I was literally crying because of how, like, cool that was. I wasn't really crying, but you get what I mean. Like, back then, I say back then like it was so long ago. Actually, it was. It was, like, almost 10 years ago, I guess. But, like, around that time, you would have to, like, not play when you are either charging your, like, rechargeable batteries or getting new ones. Like, you literally have to shut the game. So there is no, oh, I could just sit here and charge. Because that's usually what I do when I'm at home. I never actually, play my DS off of the charge. And how, I don't know how that fire bounced back. But yeah, so that was the whole case. It was awesome. But obviously, like I said, back then it wasn't. You'd have to, you know, constantly get new batteries or something crazy like that. So it sucked. But regardless, it was fun, because playing video games is always fun, right? I at least believe so. I'd like to believe that, you know? Now, I've played video games my entire life. You don't only assume. Okay, wait. No, whoa. Actually, let's let it do that. There we go. Now run and jump. Because we're running and jumping, man. Or just jump, man. Why are you, I guess, only runs? I believe if you fall in the lava, it's imminent death. There is no second guessing, so I'd want to be careful. And that jump was actually extremely lucky, I'll tell you that, because I did not expect that to happen. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and try something. Let's see. Wait, let's see if I can just hit it from here, because I don't want to risk it. I mean, it does bounce, it's just the nunchuck is really sturdy and it's hard to actually do what I'm trying to do. Come on! Will that work? No. That's not gonna work. I guess I'm just gonna have to wait and try this again. Alright, here we go. I have no idea how I'm supposed to do this. Really? No! Get away. Die. 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 Yeah, you just jumped in the lava. Okay. Well, here's the thing. The theme is obviously out of sync, so it starts playing 5 seconds into the theme actually playing. Like the Fireman theme, so I can't really tell whether or not I'm okay. If that makes sense. Alright, let's go ahead and try this. So, we got ourselves a coin. Most likely this is going to run out in any second. Oh, okay, luckily we don't die. But I was somehow able to do it correctly. And now we are set. And we have enough life to where I'm just going to go ahead and jump like this. And straight to the star. So there we go. Yeah. But back to Game Boy Advance talk. Regardless... anything was better than the Sega Game Gear. That is the worst piece of trash of all time. Here's the thing, I picked it up when the GameCube was already out and I owned Sonic Adventure DX, Director's Cut, and it had like all of the old classic Sega games, like in the game itself, you can unlock them. So I went ahead and purchased the frickin', ooh, we found a comet. I went ahead and purchased the Sega Game Gear, like showing everyone, oh look, I'm playing this, that's on the console, because you know, Sega Game Gear had some of the Genesis games and stuff, and everyone was like, why the heck did you do that, that's a big piece of crap that sucks 8 batteries at once, like there is literally no point for you to have something like that, like, I don't care, I just want it, so... yeah, I ended up regretting it. I believe a week after purchasing that Sega Game Gear, I ended up selling it for $5. And I actually spent, like, my Game Boy Advance and $20 for it. And my Game Boy Advance was still new because I had, like, 3 Game Boy Advances growing up. So I think the one I sold was still new. Yeah, my parents hated me as a kid. For those reasons, at least. Because... I was a little dumb. What is he doing, man? I thought he was gonna be copying me. I don't know why. I'm thinking of like Super Mario 3D Land or some crap. I don't know why. I just thought he was literally gonna copy me exactly. I feel like I'm good at this, though. I think I can do this pretty well, better than like the game expects you to do. I hope so, at least. So let's see if we could make it to the end without much of a problem. All right, yeah, we could do it. Gotta keep spinning and make sure I don't jump like that. Okay. Did that screw me up? No, it didn't. No, it didn't. Come on. Ah, man, I was way too excited there. All right, let's try again. That was fun regardless. Like, it's a cool game. Let's go ahead and hit try again. Yeah, and my controller's gonna die, guys. All right. Let's do this. 1, 2, 3, baby. Here we go. All right. I don't want to be near him because he like hurts you and he's mean and he's just generally a bully. So jumping regardless, you're gonna do that insane twirl. There's no way you can stop it. So we're just gonna be careful when we jump. We have to make sure the only time we jump is when we have to. Like now and now. But that's it. Oh, and maybe now as well. Yeah, okay. Let's go ahead and do this now. Should I go for the long jump again? Because I could have done it. You know what? No. Let's not. Oh! Let's end it by doing this! Woo! He was actually super easy. Thought he was gonna be a lot more difficult, but not at all. He was actually very biased by the time we picked up the star, though, so never mind. He was maybe super clutch, but I didn't know it because I didn't really see him on the screen, so I just thought I was, like, miles and miles ahead of him. But, yeah, that was the first time we found Cosmic Mario, not to be mistaken for Shadow Mario. Shadow Mario is actually Bowser Jr. Disguised as Mario, but yeah. So a little Mario tidbit for the day. I know some Mario. I know Mario eats mushrooms and he grows bigger. So take that, everybody. All right, hot and cold collide. Oh no, what happens? That means it breaks. Usually when hot meets cold, it usually expands so fast. Or when cold meets hot. But this is hot and cold. I don't think it meets. I think it's just hot and cold collide. So you're gonna have some hot elements, you're gonna have some cold elements. And yeah, that's actually literally how I believe it's, no, it's not like here. But like when I used to live in Des Moines, which is in the state Iowa, a state maybe that's not so common for those of you who don't live here, like in the United States. But when I lived there, all of the streets were like torn. They not necessarily torn, but there was so many cracks and it looked absolutely disgusting. It's because like there would literally be days the floor would be iced, and the next day it would literally be hot as like 100 degrees. So the weather would change so fast and so frequent that like just the roads looked like utter crap. Surprisingly, ever since I moved here in Nebraska, it hasn't been like that, so that's good. At least the roads I'm in, maybe because they're new or something, I don't know. But I'm pretty sure Nebraska has super similar weather like to Des Moines, because I mean, I'm only 3 hours away. So yeah, or Des Moines is. I don't really live there, so I can't really say I am. Oh, and that's cold water. Let's jump out. Let's just no. Just freaking no. I don't want to mess with that water. But I love the music that plays here. I don't know what it's from or what it reminds me of, but it reminds me of this music that's playing right now is totally something from Sonic Adventure DX. It's like the snow level in Sonic Adventure DX. Actually, sounds almost identical. Like, I'm gonna search it right after I'm done recording this and see how similar it is. Because wowzers, like, just twowzers, trousers, wowzers. I said twowzers. Yeah, I'm stupid. I don't care. This is a cool galaxy, though. You know? I like it. Still, doesn't beat Gusty Garden. Because, for one, the music, as I said before, and I never actually said anything after that. Like, my only reason was the music. But I guess to elaborate and to add more to it. It's the scenery. It's just, like, giant flowers, small planets, the beautiful sky. Like, there's a lot to it that just make it look absolutely gorgeous. And it reminds me a lot of, like, I don't know, something like an open world, I guess. And if you don't know me, I really like open world games, cough cough Zelda. So even though you jump from planet to planet out of all of the galaxies in Mario Galaxy, it seems the most open world for some reason. So yeah, that's just my opinion though. You know, what's your favorite galaxy, guys? I actually don't really do comment question things, but I would like to know. So if you're watching to this particular moment of the video and paying attention, let me know what you guys like the most out of all of the galaxies. Like, what's your favorite galaxy in Galaxy 1? You know, maybe Galaxy 2 will have our own questions for that, but I'm playing this one, so we want to show as much love as we possibly can to this game in particular, and dang it, okay. Well, how do you kill these guys without dying? They sucked. Those pointy things don't even look like they should hurt. Like, it doesn't look like it hurt someone, and I don't think you're supposed to backtrack. I think this is where I'm supposed to be, so I shouldn't mess around and, oh no, it's gonna die, that's bad. Okay, found out what I'm supposed to do. Let's just wait, let's be patient. We're really low, we're tired, you know? I was actually tired like an hour ago, but then I went to the gym and the adrenaline and everything kicked in and got all pumped up, so now I can't sleep. Kind of weird. So if you think coffee is the way to do it, no, it's actually just going straight to the gym. You won't be tired at all, I'll tell you that. You actually, but then again, going in general tired is not the best idea. All right, let's just jump like this and stop bouncing around. Head over here. Please tell me these are coins and not star bits. Of course, star bits, whatever. Okay, let's just go ahead and continue on. No need to waste time here if I'm not gonna get myself some coins. But I think there's gonna be a boss at the end of this. Or something, I don't know. There has to be something important, right? Oh, we backtracked here. Were we supposed to do that? Oh, we were, because behind us is where we're supposed to go. Okay, I get it. Go ahead and jump back and re-grab that fire power up because I kind of need that. Because by the time I actually figured out what I was supposed to do, I wasted too much time. Alright, let's go! Hopefully the camera didn't change at the worst time. Alright, we're good. I gotta jump. Now let's just keep jumping. Make some progression. Alright, now we can jump down. Hurry, 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 hurry. We're good. Phew. And a launch star. Get us out of here, man. Hopefully this is technically a, like, checkpoint or something, because I would not like to redo all of that again if I die, because I have a feeling I will. But with this, I will live, maybe. Who knows? Oh my god, the ice one looks so much cooler here. I didn't know you were literally invisible. You look so much like Cosmic Mario or whatever his name is. I already forgot. Shadow Mario, aka not Shadow Mario. Alright, hey, Goomba, give me a coin. Thank you. Alright, now I feel a lot more safe. That way, if I do touch the lava, I am not dead. Regardless, I think you have the ice power-up for a good amount of time, so we don't have to really worry about that. Or not, actually. You could just die like that. I don't know. Up to you. You know, it's personal preference. If you just want to kill yourself for no reason, go ahead, by all means, you know? Because that's what I did. I'm stupid. And yeah, okay, so let's go ahead and try this again. Man, I'm getting distracted because I like smell coffee in the background and I don't know why. It smells too good. Said who needs coffee like 2 seconds ago, and here I am just like gonna die for freaking cup. Okay, we're good. Just gotta go. No, what am, whoa, that worked. And let's grab another one. What am I doing? I do not know, but it's working. Okay, this is it. This is the final stretch. Gotta hurry. This is super identical to the one before. Ah! Oh my god, I actually did it. If I went any other path, I wasn't gonna make it, so yay. We did it. That was good. We actually collected 4 stars this episode. I'm like 2. Psh, last episode was stupid. That wasn't me playing, guys. All right, so actual progress. Yay! Let's go ahead and save our game. But I guess I am going to end off the episode here. Thank you all so much for watching this episode of Super Mario Galaxy. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like. Anyways, I've been Zelda Master. I'll see you all in the next one. Goodbye!